hello! Hi everyone, how are you doing? Before the video actually begins, I just wanted to come here and say thank you all for over 1,000 subscribers by this point, so thank you all very much. I really appreciate it. It does mean a lot to me, your support, all your nice comments, seeing everyone like get excited over new videos. It does mean a lot to me very much, so I know this was a bit of a wait, but I really do hope you enjoyed this video, and well, expect more from me this year. Okay, with that, go enjoy this little video. Boop! Hello! Hiya! I'm Mabel! What's your name? That's a very fun name. Do you live around here? Me too! Well, actually, no. I don't live here. I'm staying here for the summer with my gunk girl Stan and my twin Dipper, but yeah, besides the point. Hi! So nice to meet you! Why'd I come up to you? Well, I noticed that you have a frown on your face. And it made me sad seeing you sad. And I don't know you, but I still felt sad because you were sad and I didn't want you to be sad. So, rather than being a frowny clowny, I'm here to help you make you all smiley-wily. Yeah, I need to work on the rhyme with frown, clown, smile, and I'll figure it out. Anyway, though, I thought maybe I could help you out, bring a little smile to your face. You don't think I can? Rough day? Yeah. I get it. Those happen. But I like a challenge. So my goal for the day, make you smile, and I know just the thing to do it. It always works. There is never any doubt. And you're lucky I carry my emergency gem stash on me. You got lucky, my friend. Very, very, very lucky. You see, my emergency gem stash here has every single gemstone, rhinestone, press-on gem, glue-on gem, sew-on gem that I need to bedazzle you. Now, here's the thing. By bedazzle, no, I don't mean your clothes. I'm gonna bedazzle your face. No, you do not get a choice. You know, you'd think I would have learned that this bad idea. See, I bedazzled my face before and it kinda hurt. Couldn't really move my face much once they were all on there. Took up everything. Kinda hurt. Wasn't the best idea. But oh boy, was it fun, and I smiled after the pain subsided. And I know it'll get you smiling too, because also just the process of putting those little gemstones all over your face till you have no skin left is very fun and is sure to make you smile. And if you want to keep the smile, keep your smile there when I'm bedazzling the bottom half of your face. That way it actually stays. Yeah, see? Okay, perfect. No. Stay right there. Don't move. Stay. Okay? Good. You're not going anywhere. Not until I see you smiling. Don't give me one of those fake smiles. That's not gonna get you out of this. I told you, I like a challenge. And I have accepted you as the challenge. So, are you ready? Good. Now, let's start with... what do you think? We have these kind of oval-shaped diamond-looking rhinestones. Very sparkly. They're all very sparkly. I like sparkly. So we got these ones. They're very nice. That's a fun sound. It's kind of hypnotizing. The other rhinestones. We got these bigger ones in pink and yellow. Personally, I like the pink more. These ones actually actually have stickers on the back. So I won't need to hot glue those to your face. I mean glue. Yeah, glue, glue, totally just glue. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And then we have the variety. These for crafting of all different sorts, or in this case, face bedazzling. And there's so many different kinds. There's big ones, small ones, tiny ones, and yeah. So those are fun, very fun. We're gonna have a lot of fun today. Just you wait. I'm telling you now, best thing you'll ever experience. Trust me on that. Now. Last but not least, we have these ones. They are also different shapes and sizes, but all very sparkly. And I think these are usually meant for, it looks like jewelry because they've got holes in them. But today, your face is the jewelry that we're making. And by that, I mean like adding jewels to your face. You get what I mean. And then in case any of these gemstones get a little too small for my itty bitty fingers, we got these. Which, can I just get that? You've got like a little something on your head. Can I get that? Thank you. There we go. Didn't want you to be walking around with that all day. Okay, so where do we start with these? Do you want to start with the big ones, small ones? Actually, save the small ones for last. Do you want to start with like big ones or the medium ones? Big ones? Yeah, that makes sense. So we can like start with there, maybe form. Okay. You gotta answer me this. Because I'm gonna try to. I think it'd be cute to do a pattern, but also not at the same time just go crazy. Make sure you're just happy throughout it. So, would you prefer symmetrical or not symmetrical? Symmetrical? Okay, so we'll just try to do some sort of pretty pattern. So, let's start with the stick-on ones. So, starting with the symmetrical ones, let's see. You have very nice eyes. So let's try and match that first, I think. I have an idea. I think the yellow will complement your eyes very nicely. It'll almost be like they're gold. I could just, what if I just, like, on your eyes though? Like, no, you're right, bad idea. Don't want these getting stuck on your eyes. Even I know, leave the eyes, leave the nostrils, leave the mouth. Don't want that covered. Mm-mm-mm. The rest of it's already pain enough. Okay, so. Although this is kind of fun. Sorry. Right. Okay. So, I'm just gonna go ahead, peel off the back. Well, this one's a little stuck. Peel off the back of that one. It's still stuck. There we go. Oh, that was nice. And we're gonna go ahead, take these two little gemstones, and I think we're gonna put them like right here to start on your face, or maybe more back here. Yeah, back here. I think. Yeah, okay. I'm just gonna go ahead. One. And. Grab got them here already. Okay, I think two more of the... No, I've got it. Now, we're gonna do two of the pink ones. And we're gonna, like, pattern them. You'll get what I mean. So we're gonna go ahead and put this one, like, right next to there. And then this one, like, right next to there, next to the other one. There we go. Let me just press those in a bit more. Perfect. Okay. So it's like yellow, pink, yellow. Make sense? Good. And press them. There you go. Alright, don't you look pretty? So, let's see. One like right in the center of your forehead, but just if you want the symmetry, neither of these are gonna work. We gotta move on to the rest of them. Okay, so let's see. Let's start with, let's go ahead and do these. I think these ones are going to pick up the majority of your face, let's say. Ooh. Give me one moment. Okay, so you may not like this, but it's, you know, they say beauty hurts. And while that is a societal phrase that has become an established norm that should not be and should be demolished, sometimes it does actually hurt. It's glue gun time. Yes, we're using the hot glue gun. I kinda have to, because you see these little gems that are falling out of their bag? You guys, they, unlike the others, don't have sticky parts to the back. So, you know, gotta do what you gotta do, right? don't worry, it won't be too bad, but I promise you, you won't even feel it by the time it's done. It's gonna set, dry, the heat will cool down, and it's not gonna hurt anymore. It'll only hurt for a little bit. Yes, I know you're not supposed to, like, hot glue gun stuff to your skin. I know that. But see, desperate times call for desperate measures, and you, not smiling yet, is a desperate measure. What did I say before? You can't fake smile your way out of this. I know a fake smile, and I know a real smile, and I know a smile, and I know a funny smile, and I know a crying smile, and I know a pain smile, and I know the dentist smile, so you're not getting away with anything, do you hear me? Yeah, that's what I thought. That is what I thought. So, let's go ahead. The rest of these out into the tray to make this a bit easier. Alright. And now, these like covering all around the circles and then filling in a lot of your head. And you can, not your nose, we'll get there, but like most of your cheeks, forehead, and your chin. Except the like that center bit, I'm like kind of there, so we can add in more gems there. You ready? I'm very ready. I hope you're ready. All right, now let's just... Starting on this side of your cheek, by the way, if you couldn't tell by the, you know, the burning sensation. And press. Okay. And press. Oh, that one's really not wanting to. Oh, no, 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 no. That one's not wanting to stay on there, so we're gonna. Go horizontal now. Press. And press. Okay. And press. And press. Get into the lower half of your face. And press. And press. And press. That's one cheek done. Now for the other. And press. A chance to make this easier. And press. And press. Okay. Okay. And press. Man, I bet at, by the end of this, I could like shine a light on you and you'd be like a disco ball. In a good way. That'd be so cool. You'd be all sparkly every which direction. Oh, I wonder how we should test that. See, like, everywhere that, like, bounces. You'll just have to, like, close your eyes or put on sunglasses if you can. So that, like, you don't get blinded by whatever light I try to shine on you. Oh, we should do rainbow lights. Rainbow lights would be very cool. Alright. And press. Okay. And press. There's no reason to cry. Okay? Smile. Here, I'll put the glue gun down for a second. Smile. My fish. There you go. No fake smiling. That's a pain smile. I told you, I know what a pain smile looks like. Anyway, now onto your chin. So make sure you're not like, you don't want this dripping down too much anymore. Up here. Just go ahead. Hold that. Perfect. And press. Okay. This should be a little easier. and press. And press. Perfect. Okay. Now just your forehead left. I know. See, you're doing so well. Keep that up. Just good. Chin up. See, chin up. You're good. Doesn't hurt that bad, right? Yeah. You get used to the pain. Last time I did this, I used wood glue, though. And a bunch of, like, normal glue, but like for these ones I used the wood glue because they were kind of falling off otherwise. The bigger ones were too heavy for the glue, so I had to really, you know, amp it up. But for the smaller ones I just like used regular glue. But hey, we can make sure the smile lasts you all day. So alright, now your forehead and press. Again, we're avoiding the center for right now. So we'll do three on either side. And press. That's three on that side and three on this side. So press. Done with the glue gun, hopefully. See, I unplugged it. You're good. You can stop worrying now. Alright, and with that. You wanna get a feel? Like purple or black more? Black like your soul? Okay, cool. Don't worry. I got you. However you're in luck, I figured out a way to use both the black and the purple. We got some big gems. We got this one and this one. But then guess what? I found another one of these. Meaning. On your forehead right there where I left the space, we can do a pattern like this. Oh, that's gonna look so cool. Okay, you're lucky these are sticky, so. Alright, let's go ahead. Put that centerpiece first. And press. Perfect. And these two, let's go at the same time, right next to the bell, a little lower down. Press. Oh my god, I can just press and hold that for a moment. Make sure it's really stuck on there. You look beautiful. Alright then. Now here's where we get a little crazy. I'm gonna just go ahead and pick whichever one of these to put on your face. Hope you don't mind. Let's go ahead. That one dropped, so we're gonna ignore it. Promise you, these are all different colors. I know you can't see it when I'm like bringing it towards your face, but I promise I'm using all different colored ones if they'd actually pick up. They're not really wanting to pick up right now. Ooh, this is a nice blue one. And press. Press. Really tiny one for the tip of your nose. Press. Perfect. We missed that one, but that's okay. Oh, this is a nice lavender. And press. Let's grab another. And press. And another. And press. And another. And press. We lost that one too. Let's grab a new one. Here we go. Nope, I missed. These are really hard to grab with these, I'll tell you that. But it's easier than my fingers. Press. And press. Which one? This one. And 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 this one. This one. Oh, we lost that one. Moving on to different type. Right here. This one's good. Oh, these are like teardrop shapes. So we can replace your actual tears with these. It'll be much better. Just don't get them. Wipe them away again. What did I tell you? No tears. See, these ones aren't painful. These ones are fine. These ones stick right to your face. Now, this is where you're going to want to start smiling because I'm going to kind of get there soon. So if you want to, you know, smile, see? Okay, thank you. Teardrop time. Boop. And boop. And boop. And boop. And boop. And boop. And boop. Perfect. Perfect. Now, my friend. Oh, my friend. Guess what it's time for? Time to do the rest of the lower half of your face. Meaning, get those smile muscles working. Alright. And these are gonna be some nice, pretty colors for you. You ready? Good. Okay. Press. Sweet round. Press. 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 And press. Last one again. Press and press and press and press. Press, 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 press. Alright. Now here's the fun one. We got a little purple and we got a little pink and we're gonna go ahead and do a little press. Press, 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 press. Press, press. Fill in all the gaps. Alright, press in more up here and a little one up here. Let's go ahead and grab some of these triangular ones for like right over here and right over here. And okay, I think we're gonna need more of the triangles because the triangles are really funky shaped. Now fill in the space. Your nose needs a few more. There we go. Okay. Let's see. And don't forget some over here and over here. Oh, this is gonna be great. See, this is where the symmetry starts to lack a bit because of all the different colors, you know how it is? Alright, now some of these like diamondy ones, but still using some more pink. We got this and that. And a gem here, and a gem there. And a gem here, and a gem there. Making a new friend smile. almost done. And with that, variety done. And you are almost complete. There's just a few little spots left to do. How do you feel so far? Gorgeous, fabulous, beautiful, stunning, disco ball? That's what I like to hear. All right. My friend, this is all that is left for you. I hope you're ready. I gotta leave. You gotta pull my hair back because this is serious now. This is really serious now. This is the home stretch. You're like almost fully smiling, but not quite there. And this is what's going to solidify your smile. Okay, I hope you're ready. Are you ready? These ones are a little more delicate and fall out very easily. And see, unfortunately for you, well, fortunately and unfortunately, I didn't bring any thread to attach these to your face with. No, I wouldn't sew them into your face, but they are meant, they've got like little holes for jewelry wire or like string, so I would have like kind of more tied them to your face, but we don't have that, so I'm sorry, but your old friend is back. I know, trust me, I know. It won't last long though. Count them with me, okay? Okay? We're gonna go to 15. Alright. 1. Hands for this part. All right. 14, and last but not least, 15. All right, and with that, well done. You look gorgeous. So beautiful. So much disco ball. I'm loving the disco ball. The disco ball's looking great. We gotta test out lighting later. You look beautiful. How do you feel? A bit stuck. Yeah, that makes sense. It makes sense to feel a bit stuck. But are you happy? Yeah. And you're smiling. That is a very genuine happy smile. And yeah, I've done my job. Challenge completed. You thought I couldn't do it. Both know I could, and I did, so go Mabel! Go Mabel, go Mabel, go Mabel, go quarantine is off, I gotta head home. No, I don't know how to get them off. You're gonna, well, I do, but that was before I used hot glue. So, like, some of them you could just kind of, like, peel them off for the hot glue. You might want to, like, find some sort of, like, remover or, like, a something to scrape them off with. Yeah. Good luck with the burn marks. But I'm happy you're happy, and I'm happy that you look pretty and like a disco ball. Okay, bye!